So we're in Mongkok?
Yeah, now we're in the Ladies Market Mongkok area. So okay. You can see that now the finished studying, the student coming out, they're hungry. Somehow they would like to buy something snack to eat. Like here, you can see different about food, not expensive.
So these are just quick, easy snacks. People buy them. Yeah. So what have we got? We've got little cakes
like,
with
it's like
bean
the cakes beans inside with like chestnuts.
Okay.
The red bean curd
and little
like crab
pancakes.
Pancakes with a mixed banana and some is a
panama
like
fish ball.
Fish balls and
turn it around. This is some cakes.
Waffles.
Yeah, waffles. And this is the pig's deep fried taro,
fish ball, interior of the beef. Chicken wings, hams, sauces,
with the satay sauce, the spicy sauce.
Yeah. And this is the fish bowl also, different style.
So these are
this is the hams
ham
with
and
the
mustard?
Vegetable. Yeah, they will boil it and warm it up.
Boil it.
Yeah, boil it. Yeah.
Okay.
Boil it. Boil it. Just come
to boil it. Chicken wing.
Chicken wings. Chicken legs. You want to try?
Yeah. Let's What do you suggest?
I think in the normally we will try the fish ball.
Fish ball? Okay.
Yeah.
Let's give it a
spicy
go.
Spicy or not spicy?
Spicy.
Spicy. How much you put in the lard? Put in the lard, not
So it's ground fish.
Yeah. Or is oh sorry. Now this is not spicy. This
okay.
is spicy.
So this is ground fish and then it's deep fried or it's boiled?
Deep fried already.
Okay.
After that they put in a kind of sauce.
Okay.
To reheat it. And then when you eat it, it's hot. Right?
So I've got these it's a fish ball.
Yeah.
It's been apparently it's been fried and then they reheat it in a sauce. Tastes like fish.
Fish?
Yep.
Yeah, it's a mixture of the fish.
So it's just a bunch of different types of fish?
Yeah, many of these several kinds of fishes, they mix together.
And it's just ground up and...
Yeah.
Wow. Interesting.
This is a bit the hot flavors.
So this is a spicy one?
A little bit. It seems like, but for me, it's nothing.
No.
Yeah, it's not hot.
No.
Yeah.
So how much was this?
Only 10 Hong Kong dollars.
10 Hong Kong dollars?
Yeah, because I cannot order this half, spicy half.
Okay.
So I need the two orders.
Ah. So normally it would be 5 Hong Kong dollars?
Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
That's pretty cheap for a snack, right? That's,
yeah,
that's
because,
less than a dollar.
You know, what students coming out from school,
yeah.
They are not much so wealthy person. They only spend a small amount of money to buy something to eat, just like cakes or some meat, fish ball. It's easier than if they were hungry.
That's quite good.
Try.
Let's keep going.
Okay, let's go.